That was scary.
Right? Some scary video there. And that's true. Lightning can strike for miles and miles away from the storm. Mm-hmm. So have to be careful of things like that.
Yeah, that'll wake you right up.
Absolutely. And thankfully, we're not talking about severe weather this week. I know we had a lot of severe weather over the weekend. Even the past couple of weekends, we've just had this trend where those storms work their way across the country. A lot of us had the heavy rainfall and also that severe activity. This week, not talking about that. So that is some good news.
Glad that's in the rearview mirror.
Yes, even across for a good portion of the country, just talking about those calm conditions. Here's that severe weather risk for today across the country. Staying low, just some thunderstorms. Just have that marginal risk over parts of Missouri. And then as we go into Wednesday, still not looking like too much activity, staying nice and quiet. Also into your Thursday. So this is some good news as we go across really for the whole country, also for us back here at home, because we're not even into that thunderstorm risk. Even across the country for right now, we just have a few little thunderstorms off into Iowa, also down into Texas. Otherwise, staying pretty calm and quiet. Still have that one disturbance making its way off towards the north. That cold front that pushed through yesterday brought us some of those severe storms like what we saw earlier into Wake County, just to the south of Raleigh. That's still pushing out now out towards the ocean, but we do still have a bit of some even winter weather and mixed in with some of that rain as this disturbance still spins just off towards New York, still passing by off towards the north and the east. But for us back here at home, we are staying nice and quiet. High pressure system that is off towards the west into Tennessee. That will continue to shift over and build in as we go throughout today. Also for a good portion of this week. So temperatures, as this high pressure system continues to build, they will continue to get warmer, even hotter the second half of the week, also into the weekend, back towards the 80s. But today, much more on the cooler side, just have some of those clouds passing on by. Not bad at all, just the clouds mixed in with the sunshine, staying nice and dry. But here's a look at those cooler temperatures. It was also pretty cool, even chilly in some spots this morning. 51 degrees in Galax, 61 in Mount Airy, Martinsville, 63 in Reidsville, and 66 in Burlington. So pretty comfortable out there, especially from that northwest wind. Now, yes, the wind is a bit on the breezy, the gusty side, upwards about 5 to 15 miles per hour. Even have some of those gusts upwards about 20 to 30. So it is making those temperatures feel quite a bit cooler, but it's also making them feel quite a bit more comfortable than how we were over the weekend. Our dew points over the weekend, about 60, even 70 degrees. Now we're seeing into the 30s, even the 40s. So much more comfortable, a lot less humid, and we will continue with the comfortable conditions, nice and pleasant all the way throughout today, also tomorrow. Then as we get going throughout the second half of the week, that south wind does come back, starts to bring back a little bit of that moisture, and also those temperatures do start to build back to the 80s. Now for today, maybe headed to the park later this afternoon, beautiful day for it. May just want to keep the jacket around since we do have those breezy, those gusty winds. Plenty of sunshine, just some clouds passing by. Temperatures in the mountains back towards the upper 50s and the upper 60s, even for the foothills, also into the triad. For tonight, if you're headed out for any evening plans, take the jacket with you as well. Maybe head to the Greensboro Grasshoppers game for tonight. That's at 7 o'clock into the mid-60s. Beautiful day for a baseball game, even evening, but it will start to get back down to the chilly side. So overnight tonight, even a lot like how we started off this morning, but on the cool, also staying chilly. So tomorrow, we're even into the mid-40s as we start off the morning. Back to low 70s, nice and seasonable. We continue with that for Thursday, then there's the 80s, Friday into the weekend.